Well, the Carroll County Sheriff's Department says that a 22-year-old drowned in Beaver Lake yesterday. They say Hayden Greenway of Rogers tried to swim under two boats. They say Greenway never came back up, and the sheriff says that his body was found late last night.